Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Matthew chapter 13, verse 58. Now he did not do many mighty works there because of their unbelief. Because of their unbelief, Jesus couldn't do many miracles in his own town because they saw him in a different way. They did not see him as a prophet. They did not see him as a son of God. They saw him as a carpenter. And also, they had an unbelief because of this. When we have an unbelief, we cannot receive the miracle. Today, the Lord wants to remove every unbelief from our life. One time, one parent brought their son for the deliverance. Jesus asked them one question, "Do you believe?" Then the father said, "I believe, Lord, but still remove my unbelief." The father had a belief and unbelief. That's why he prayed, "Remove my unbelief." Today, let our prayer also be like that if we have unbelief. The Lord wants to remove every unbelief from our life. Why? He wants us to receive the miracle from his hand. He has a love upon you. That's why he wants to remove the unbelief from your life and my life. Today, you will see a miracle. He will remove every unbelief. Shall we do a word of prayer? Dear Lord Jesus, remove our unbelief, O God. We want to see a miracle in our life. We want to see your power in our life, O God. Lord Jesus, help us to see you in the right way, O God. Help us to know you the way we should know. Lord Jesus, every one of us need a miracle. Let your mighty hand remove every unbelief from our heart, O God. Jesus, do a miracle for your children. Have mercy upon them. Thank you, Lord, that day you removed the unbelief from the father's heart and you performed a miracle for his son, O God. We believe that we will receive a miracle. We believe that you will remove every unbelief from our life, O God. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. God will perform a miracle in your life. Have a wonderful day. Amen.